Allah does not burden any human being beyond what they can bear. So on the one hand, we see that in fact, there is a lot that we bear in this life. And everyone has their stories. But at the same time, we're told that Allah never gives us more than we can handle. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala will never give us more than we can bear. So what does that mean when we put the two together? It means that yes, there is difficulty. Yes, there are challenges. Yes, this life has tests. Absolutely. But at the same time, we have a promise from our Lord, from Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, that those difficulties and those struggles were never meant to destroy us. Allah never gives a believer any challenge that's meant to destroy them.